Okay, now that we got all the deck worked out here, let me start here. This is gonna be the guest house. This is the guest house here. So let's start by decorating that. So store. I'll start here because this is the restroom in here. Let's see. Okay, yeah, I still get confused on this. Okay, let me put this. Yeah, let me put this back here. Then I'll put this, like, right here. Oh, man. Let's see here. Yeah. That's good right there. Cool, okay. By the way, drop a like, comment, subscribe, and, let's see here. Yeah, I'm going to be, playing a lot of Let's Plays. So, I want to finish the, Far Harbor DLC, so let me put some plants in here. A little ambiance. Check out some of my other Let's Build videos. I'll leave some links in the description. And I'll be posting a streaming schedule. I'm trying to move things around. I'm sure you guys enjoyed the E3. I'll be live streaming the new DLC that's coming out, Contraptions. So it'll be awesome if you guys can join me in that. Let me see, let me put down, since I got candles down, let me put one of these. Yeah, there you go. Okay, let me put a little small, I don't want to put a rug, because it's gonna, a rug in a bathroom restroom area is not a good idea. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think that looks good. That looks pretty good. We'll put some signs up on the door, of course. Alright, what does it say? Restroom, yeah, okay. I wanna put it here, no, let me put it by the door. Yeah. Yeah, remember, this is a guest house. So I'm gonna make this like a studio. Like a studio. Alright, close that door. Okay, cool. Alright, now for out here. Out here, of course, we're gonna put down, carpet. I'm gonna go all red carpet throughout this whole place. Alright, cool. One more. Awesome. Let me move this one up a little. There you go. Okay, let me put down, let's see, I want to put a bed down, but I do not know where to put the bed. Yeah, I'll put the bed on this side, by the window, maybe, we'll see. I'm thinking right here, so I'm going to stick it here before I change my mind. We'll put a nice, comfy bed right near the, yeah, okay, awesome, that looks pretty good. Couple of nightstands. Let me put a different one here. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I'm trying to make this sort of like a studio. So we'll put the TV on this side. Okay. And I think I'm gonna put that couch, the one I like. It looks like a futon to me. Let me see if I can find it. There it is. Yes. I know I use this a lot, but it's nice, nice color. Okay, awesome. Okay, let me see. Next, we'll put down, of course, the flowers, plants. Let's go with the blue this time. Awesome. Alright, put a lantern down on one. Let's see, where's the candle? No, no candles. Let me put a lamp up. Let's look for a lamp. A nice looking lamp, yeah. I think this might be too bright. But let me just put it down. No, that's good enough. That's awesome. That's just perfect. Okay, let me see if I can put up a fan between this. Oh, I already have a fan. Okay, it's not spinning. Alright, let me get rid of this one. And move this over. There you go. Let's see. I need more lights, lights, lights. There you go. Huh. Yeah, let's put a couple of these back here. I'm gonna try to go with the orange. And, let's find a nice little... Yes, exactly what I was looking for. Oh, you know what? Instead of that, let's put a bookshelf instead, a small one. There you go. Yes. Alright. Let's see if I can fit some plants in there. We'll go with the red since it'll... You know, yeah. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Almost. I want it tucked in there. Almost. I think that'll do. We'll leave that like that. And let's put a... Yeah, let's put a radio up. We'll put a Diamond City. We'll kind of hide this. Find the plant. Awesome. Again, drop a like, comment, share. If there's anything you'd like to see me build, you know, go ahead and leave it in the description or in the comment. And I'll gladly try to build whatever you guys suggest. I didn't put no trash can out here, so I'll put that here. And let me put down a table. An actual table that we can sit. You know, I like the square ones. Let's try to find a square. Yeah. Okay. There it is. And I'll just put this. Yeah, there you go. The chair. I'll go with this here. Yeah, that's good right there. Okay, the majority of this is put down. Let's see, I have some stuff here. Alright, alarm clock. Yeah, we'll put that down. Okay, start with those. Alright. Start the pillows. Wow, falling through. Wow. I hope it doesn't do that to this. Red box. Alarm clock. Let's try the pillow once again. No, then we gotta do it this way. Yeah, there's always two different ways to do this. Awesome, okay. So let's drop some more. I got some other items. Is it? I hope this one can go up. And stay on the table. Yes. Okay, I want to put some stuff down here. Yeah, I knew I saw one. Yeah, I want to put a telephone and flower. Wow. There you go. Awesome. Okay, let's see what else we can put down. Drop a like, comment. Please check out my other videos. I got a lot of builds now. And that'd be awesome if you guys can go and check those out and drop a like. And if you want to, you know, subscribe and... Let's see if that's not too big. And a bottle of liquor. Liquor's always good to have around. Awesome. Let's see. Let me put this... Yeah, let me put this here. Okay, yeah, exactly what I was looking for, a fan. And, yeah. Let's see if I can put these up. Yeah, I'm gonna put this back a little bit. Let's see if the teddy bear falls through the bed. Yeah. Yeah, I'll just pick it up. Wow. Okay. It don't matter if it's laying down or standing. Let's do it like that. Okay, let me look over the room. I feel like I'm missing a few things here. Alright, let's check out the lights. There you go. I need a retro light here. Okay, so this one looks about done. Yes, exactly what I was looking for. Okay, we'll put that and some pictures. I'm gonna put some artsy ones because this is a guest house and... yeah. Awesome. Sit right between, there you go. Put that there. We'll give this that retro look. There, I need a smaller one. Is there like a small square? No, there's none. Awesome, that beam is messing it up. Okay, that moose is not gonna work. Okay, that looks alright. Let me just put something else. One more thing down, I think that's missing. Yes. Awesome. Okay, I think that about does it for this room. So this is the guest house. Got the restroom here. Nice and cozy restroom. Telephone, radio, camera. Nice, just a nice little chill spot. Some whiskey, looks like my bowl fell down. So, awesome. Okay, now that we got that room done, let's go over here on the side. There's another room that I want to quickly just put down some stuff here. And we'll put the carpets down. We'll go with the red. We'll put this red carpet down. Each one of these squares here. Don't have to be perfect. Can kind of be, give it that little crookedness too. Give it that real feeling. Okay, let's put down a bed. Okay, let's see. How can I put this bed down? Restroom, there's two entrances. So let's put the bed by the window here. Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, there we go. Okay, and I like this little. Let's use this one. I'll put this by the bed. Shelves. Yeah, let's put a bookshelf. Let's put like a little book corner here. There you go. Awesome. And a little reading chair. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna make this like a little comfy area to read and stuff. Yeah. Okay, I notice I don't have no lights in here, so let's put up some lights. I'm gonna put up a fan. That way we can have some oxygen in here. Okay, cool. Nice. Okay, let's put this here. Yeah. I won't stick out too much. And, let me find a shelf. Or a little table. Yeah, let's use this. And we'll put this right by the... and let's get a lamp here. What if I can put this... nope. Okay, I'll put this one down. Awesome, nice little reading lamp. Let's see, what else? Plants. Okay, let's see, what else can we put down? Let's see. Yeah, I think that fan is hitting the ceiling. That's what's making that noise. I'm gonna put this jukebox in here. Let's see if it'll fit. Yeah, you walk in, it's like a jukebox in here. It's like, wow. Okay, awesome. Okay, let's see. Let me put down some more plants. I like these plants, so let's put these right there. And, let me see. Let me put one of these up top. Awesome. Candles. Yeah, let me put a candle here. Okay. I feel like I need more lights in here. So let me put up some of these retro. Let's go with some of this retro stuff here. Yes, there we go. Let's go with the white. Yeah, let's go with that big one there. Okay, more plants. I love plants. These plants are pretty cool. Yeah, we'll go with the blue ones. Let's see. Now, I think we're good with the plants in here. Let's put down some pictures instead. changed my mind a little. Oh, yeah. Put that. Awesome. Okay, I think that's good on the picks. Put one more behind the jukebox. Okay, now let's do the restroom. Okay. Alright. We'll go with the tub on this side. And the bowl. Yeah, we'll go here with the bowl. Okay. Put a little floor mat. And the cloth in front of there, yeah. Of course, plants. We always gotta have plants. Bring out the... Now we'll put one right there, right by the bowl. Of course, the trash can. And, let's see, let me put that little table. I like using that little table. Yes, let me put that in here. Right next to the bowl. Okay, and I like to use the candles around the bathtub. Gives it that nice, like, relaxing feeling. Okay, come on. It's kind of hard to get some of these in good position. Awesome. Okay, let me put the one on top of there. It'll burn your ass when you sit down. Okay. And, let me throw a radio in here. We'll put the radio freedom. Okay. And, of course, some picks. I'll put up, the artsy ones. Yeah, this one's good. Okay, that looks like that about does it for the restroom area. Looks pretty comfy. And, of course, let's put up some more signs here for the restroom area. Yeah, hazardous material. Yeah, I wanna put this up. Just for the heck of it, I wanna put that up. There you go. Liquors! Awesome, just to make the room look kinda... Okay, I like to put this light up too, right? Yes. Especially above the jukebox. And right here too. Awesome. Okay, let's see, kind of, Okay, drop a curling iron. And soap. Okay, let me put these items up here. Come on, there you go. Iron. Mmm, a water cup. Yeah, I'll put that right here. And a soap. Come on, there you go. Awesome. Alright, so that looks pretty decent for this bedroom. Awesome, we got the restroom going. Nice. Okay, so now we're gonna go and do the hallway. And let's see. I already put stuff in here. This is a workshop. So, here, let me start with this. Yes, exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, I'm just gonna go purple. Okay. Make sure I spell these right, because I'm not good at spelling with these. And where's the white? Okay, there it is. Okay, there's gonna be the tool house. Let's see. Got that. Now let's put the carpets down again. I'm gonna go blue this time. Blue carpets. Awesome. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna turn this into just like a little lobby. Like a chill area while you're waiting for whoever's getting the tools. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, let me put this one down again. I like these. These are cool. Awesome. I think I'm gonna go with the artsy ones again. Yeah, let me put this right there. Try not to pick the ones that I already used. So that one's good. Wow. A lot of these are wicked pictures. And let me put up a flag here. Go US flag. Yeah. Awesome. Okay, since I'm doing this, I'm on... Yeah. This is a tool house. Here, let me put this electrical up here. And the plumbing. Yeah. Awesome. Hazardous material. Yeah, we'll put this one up. Wow. Too bad I can't put them on the door. Right there. Good, that's a good area right there. Alright, Okay, let's put down some plants. Plants are always good. They bring out the life and everything. Yeah, let me put one right in the center here. Okay, let me light up this room now. I'm gonna put a lot of those retro lights. Yeah. Let's see here. Awesome. Looks like my light's not turning on, so let me... Okay, now we got the rest of the lights on. Okay, let's put down some more. Okay, yeah, let me stick that there. Awesome, awesome. I kind of want to utilize the retro lights in here, in this hallway. So let me put one on each side here. Okay, cool. Alright. Still kind of dark on the side. Let me put some of this up. This is cool to put up too. Give it a little. Yeah, let me put this. Let's see, let's go with the white. Awesome. Alright, let me find this. Again, drop a like, comment, subscribe. You guys complimenting and all that stuff it's really awesome, man. I mean, it makes this a lot more fun. Just to build and have you guys respond and stuff like that. So it's really cool. It's awesome. And we're well over 200 subscribers. My goal is 1,000, but right now, our goal right now is 300. And I really appreciate it if you guys drop a like, subscribe, and just pass the word on and share my content. Let's see, missing something. Let's put a bench here. Yeah, we'll put a bench. Yeah. Awesome. And of course, one more thing. Let's see if I can find it. And the trash can here. Yes. Alright. Well, that looks like about does it for this build. And please drop a like. Comment. Let me know what you think of this build. Let me light up that little place right there. It's kind of dark. Boom. Yeah. that looks pretty good. Yeah, I'll put another one here. Awesome. Again, thanks for joining me on this build. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. And please check out my other builds and my other videos. Take a walk on the deck here. It's nice. Awesome. Please drop a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think of this build. And I really appreciate you guys' compliments and suggestions. So I really enjoy this. Well over 200. Next goal is 300 subscribers. And please check out some of my Let's Plays and my other builds too. I'll have the links in the description. I'm Master Smiley. This is Master Smiley Gaming. And I'll see you guys in the next build, man. This is cool. Later, gamers.